This is not really much of a blog video so much as it's a test and kind of a little bit of a rant. I call it a test because I'm working on some new video settings, as you can clearly see, just to see what I can actually do with this camera. It's a $200 Samsung. I've been working with the settings on it. I want to see what the hell I can actually get it to do. And now for the rant. You true forced loneliness people need to understand one thing. You're fucked in the head. This is why you don't get girlfriends. If nobody knows what the TFL is, the True Forced Loneliness Movement is the most pathetic thing I've ever heard of or even seen in my entire life. It's a group full of rejected fucktards who are probably in their mid-40s. Unfortunately, there's a guy in there who's like my age, which is incredibly funny. And they all seem to think that it's advocatable that men murder their spouses if they don't give them exactly what they want. These guys aren't getting laid because they do the same thing all controlling sociopathic jerk-offs do. They blame women for their problems instead of looking within themselves to fix their problems so that women give them the respect they should be getting anyway if they weren't a bunch of fucking assholes. Isn't that so fucking hard to understand? Hey, Dwayne. Hey, Cal. Hey, Bill! Hey, whatever that fat fuck who's like my age is. Faggots, listen up. The reason you ain't getting fucking laid is because you're all a bunch of pathetic sacks of shit and women don't want you. It's because you waste the majority of your fucking time sitting on YouTube making blogs about how much chicks suck and how much of a big government conspiracy there is out there to keep men from getting laid by women and turning women into like fucking retarded vapid sex slaves. Are you really this dumb? You sit here and make hundreds of videos about this topic and you fucktards don't even realize why the hell you're not getting any tail? What kind of woman would want to share a bed with a guy like you? Especially you, Dwayne. You weigh like a fucking 1,000,000 pounds. You're like one of the boomers from Left 4 Dead. I don't care if I stir up the hornet's nest with this video, because what the fuck are you people gonna do to me, huh? You know I'm right. Why don't you assholes do what probably a lot of the women who rejected you in your life suggested you do and fix your fucking problems? Stop going online being a bunch of sociopaths saying that it's women's fault that they get killed by their psychotic spouses, as if crimes of passion actually exist. It's not a spur-of-the-moment thing. If a guy's gonna kill a woman, it's because he's already had one straw after the other being pulled. Hell, Gary got fucking in Mendham, made a video about this, because the Amazing Atheist had stooped down to that level and said something equally retarded. I mean, come on, Gary of all people even knows this. I mean, really? I find it interesting that you people even exist as a group in the first fucking place. That there are actual other people in the world that believe the notion that women deserve to be killed if they don't serve men like they're indentured to in the first place? Fuck you! If any assholes like you ever tried to go near my daughter, or my fiance, or my sister, I shoot you dead in the goddamn street! People like you are screwed up in the head. You've been told you were assholes all your lives, and you know you are, but you won't accept it. So you get on your little blogs and your internet clubhouse where it says no girls allowed, and you try to make it look like they're big bad women messing around with tough old Dwayne Holloway, tough old Big Boss Cal, tough old Bill Glass, tough old whatever the fat fuck's name was. You know, I don't even know what the other kid's name was. I just know he's some lonely fat fuck who looks like, I don't know, fucking Elliot Brown will in about 20 years when he finally gets that big mane of hair cut from his head surgically. You people are fucked. You people are fucked in the head, and you'll never realize the root of your own problems, which is yourselves. Like I said, I mean, this Bill, whatever, he's like Bill 12, 24, 6, I don't know what the fuck the numbers in his name are. I don't even care. Hell, I don't blame him for having numbers in his name, by the way, because the way YouTube is set up, everybody took all the names. My screen name, Stevie Cybernetic 010, the only reason it's 010 is because Stevie Cybernetic was already taken. I am the only person I know of that's actually used that screen name, but that's a totally different video. Anyway, I just find it fucking funny that you have 834 videos, I believe it is, or 840 probably by now, of just video after video of you in your car talking about how much women suck, and you're sitting here wondering why it is you don't get any fucking action. You guys all put the majority of your time acting like you're the victims, And you don't even realize who the real fucking root of the problem is. Anyway, I've gone around in circles and said the same thing about 4 or 5 times now. And you people listen to it because you like to hear me rant. And that's why you subscribe to my channel. Because you know I'd like to drag people like these fucking guys out into the daylight so you can go find their videos and comment on them and give them a piece of your fucking mind. Because if it wasn't for people like me, and it wasn't for people like all the others that have basically told who these fucking TFL people for what they really are, you know, they would actually probably get rooted in this country as an actual group, as an actual true movement. These people do advocate some serious violence, too. They think it's all right if a guy goes crazy and kills his wife. They think it's all right if a girl goes crazy and kills her husband. They think that murder is kind of a neutral thing. Because they're just, it's like they have a really distorted view on what equality really is. That if somehow human beings are given the right to kill, that can justify a situation turning out so. Which is bullshit. That's not true. Life doesn't work like that. And until you guys peel yourselves off your fucking computers, until you guys get off your fat asses and get a real goddamn life, you're never gonna understand that. And I just can't wait until you fucktards start leaving some comments on my fucking videos, because one, I kinda wanna see what you have to say, and two, I just really wanna see what my subscribers are gonna do to you now, since I'm gonna point them into the direction of some of your channels. This has been SomeGuy827, and I have the most amazing life in the universe, and one of these days I'll explain to you why. I love you guys, and I appreciate all the subscribers I get, and I'll talk to you later, and hopefully this video came out looking pretty cool. I'm working on some new settings with this camera. Take it easy, guys.